Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel 18 Crosscheck Man, and today we are going to try and installing the Hella Sharp Tones. And it's pretty cold outside. As you can see, it is 33 degrees today out in Houston. So not the warmest weather to be doing this install, but we're gonna try to do it anyways. I'll record, and here we go.
So to take off the front bumper, we need to remove this intake piece here. So it's just one, two, and then we need to take off this plastic piece right here. So one, two, and three. And then I think once we get this off, there's some things under here that we might need to remove. We'll have to go through that. On the sides, it looks like there is just one up here of the dirty. There's one there. And I know underneath we'll have to do that. But first, I'm gonna go ahead and remove these ones. Look at the bottom here. We sure need to get this one right there in the corner. So that one's off. Looks like another one right here. Let's get that one. That one's off. Alright. And then looks like we need this guy right here. It's three. And then that one we need to fill up, so it's four. And this will be five. Another fill up, so that's six. And let's see, seven right here. Okay, that one's off. Seven. We got eight, another fill up. Nine right here, and 10, and I think one more, and 11. So I think I counted 11, if I'm not mistaken. And then of course on this side, this bad boy. Let me go get my Phillips. This should do. Was it two or three? How many Phillips did I see? So one right here. And I think I'm gonna put the camera down and get those off. So I got all the bottom, the clips off on the bottom. Now I'm just using a 10 millimeter to get these ones off here. And there was actually, right here, there was two more of those clips. So I took those off, and there's one, two, three, four, five, six. We have to get off with the 10 millimeter. Alright, so I don't know if you can see or you saw that. I was able to get the front bumper off. So now I have access to all of that. Let's go ahead and get these horns installed. So there's one horn right there. And I thought the other horn was down here. So it's right here. And horn number two. So let's go ahead and disconnect that right now. Two stock horns are off. But what I did to mount these is I have the Subimod's harness and bracket. I essentially took the original bracket off here of this hole. I mounted it right here to the left of the hood attachment or latch lever thing, not sure what you call it, but there was a bolt, took it out, and then I used the one that came with the bracket, put it in, and there is also like a spacer, so you need that. That goes on the back. Once that's mounted there, I used this bolt here, the OEM one, the factory one, placed it down here to mount the bracket to this bracket. And then on the back of the horns, you get a nut. So you just place it on like that. And then, yeah, just go ahead and mount it. So that's how it's mounted with the Subimod's bracket. And then as for the harness, you just plug it into the horn here, plug it into the horn here, and then you plug in the OEM horn with that cord right there. And then you need to ground this, and I grounded it right here. And then you have to, you know, ground these here too. Red and black one right there. So now I tested it, the horns are all working. It's a matter of just putting everything back and cleaning up the wiring a little with some zip ties. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now and then put the bumper back on.
Okay, so I had to move my vehicle and I'm just gonna play a sound clip of the horn so you can hear it. Okay, so that is the Hella Sharp Tone install, and I'm sure it'll go the same for the Super Tones. And just a thing, since I'm making a video here, these are the OEM holes from the factory, and these are the dealer drilled holes that I wish they didn't do. Unfortunately, I do have them, can't really do anything, and I have my front tow hook cover out because I have the Goodspeed license plate locator, which works. I don't have my license plate yet because I just got my vehicle, so that takes a little bit of time. So definitely once I have my license plate, it will go on right there. And then what I plan to do with this, but probably not anytime soon, we'll see though, is add a small LED light bar right here in the front. And then eventually I want to get an LED light bar for the top, and then those ditch lights that go like right there and right there. But that will probably be the first LED bar I get to fix those holes and cover that up. So
thank you everyone for watching this video. If you liked it, please like it, please subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.